So for my introduction activity, we're going to do a game called What's Your Name? And the kids are going to split up into groups of 3 or 4, and each group will be given a piece of paper that's probably like laminated and has cute colors on it. And the paper will have all the letters from A to Z, and next to each letter will be a different activity or exercise for them to do. So just for a couple of examples, A would be jump 10 times, B could be hop on one foot for 5 times, C spin around, D run to the nearest door and back, E do 5 push-ups, F do 10 jumping jacks, etc., etc., all the way to Z. They would all be different. One idea that you could do is have the kids spell out their name. So my name's Abby. So A is jump 10 times, so they would, you know, jump 10 times. And then B is hop on one foot 5 times, so. And then I have B again, so I'm gonna switch feet and do the same thing. And then for Y is do 5 sit-ups. My name's kind of short and it only has 4 letters, so I probably have the kids with short names do at least 6 letters. So for me, I could use the last 2 letters of my last name. And then for kids with really long names, they also would only be required to do the first 6 letters. For an extension of this activity, you could have the kids spell out different things, different activities that you might be doing in your PE class, or maybe things they're learning about in the classroom. The teacher could give them the words to spell, or the different groups could come up with their own words that they want to do.